this customer have huge rat activity in the bathroom. So let's check the drains. A lot of rat droppings in the AJ. And also on the line. If you pay attention here, there is a rat tail, but I don't see any movement. So let's check under the sink cabinets. It seems that the rat was caught in a trap. He chewed this rubber adapter to get into the bathroom from the sewer.